Welcome back to my channel, or if you are new, welcome. I know it's been quite a while since I last posted anything. I'm hoping to be more active on here, hopefully, since I'm getting more free time in the evening, where I can make videos and edit and post them, but we'll see. I'm working on a couple of videos of recent Disney trips that I took with my husband that I want to post on here, both at Disney World, and then we just got back from a cruise on the Disney Fantasy, so I've got some videos and pictures that I want to upload on here and share with you all. So I've got that in the works, but for now I figured since it's a Thursday, why not just jump right back into what I had planned to do last year and post a fun little Disney bracket. So today I am going to be doing one side of this Disney-Pixar bracket. I'll be doing the Believe and Magic regions today, so the left side of the bracket, and then I'll be completing the other side, the Imagination and Wish regions, tomorrow, and we will see who the winner is. So let's dive right in. I'm excited. This bracket seems like it's going to be a lot of fun. So let's do it. So if my bracket would quote unquote work. So starting on the Believe region, we have Toy Story and Robin Hood. So between these two, I think the one I would watch first would be Toy Story. Robin Hood is really good, but there's something about Woody and Buzz Lightyear that always gets me. The next one is Frozen and Bolt. I haven't seen Bolt in a while, but I remember it's a really good one. I need to watch that again, actually. But between these two, I would go Frozen. I actually just saw Frozen on my Disney cruise, and it was really, really good. Fantasia or Brave? I gotta go with Brave on that one. Brave is one of my favorite movies. Merida is one of my favorite princesses. I really like her. Next, we have Wall-E or Sword in the Stone. I gotta go with Wall-E. That's a good one. I haven't seen any of these in a while, but I remember Wall-E. I remember really liking that movie. So next we have Finding Dory or The Rescuers. I gotta go with Finding Dory. Dory is one of my favorite Disney characters, and she's just, little Dory is so cute. Next, 101 Dalmatians or Treasure Planet. I gotta go 101 Dalmatians. That is one of my all-time favorite movies as well. Although I know my husband would definitely pick Treasure Planet. Lady and the Tramp or Princess and the Frog? Ooh, that's a tough one. I really like both of these movies. But if I have to go with the one I would watch first, I'd have to go with Princess and the Frog. That's a really good one. I like to watch that one when I have downtime. It's funny. Moana or Black Cauldron? I gotta go with Moana. I mean, how can you not love Hey Hey and Moana and the Rock or Maui? Moving on down to the first part of the Magic region, we've got Winnie the Pooh or Oliver and Company. Make me choose between Pooh Bear and Oliver? That's not nice. I gotta go Oliver and Company. I love the songs in that one, especially the one that Dodger sings. Why Should I Worry? That's a good one. I like to think about that one when I'm at work and just keep on going. Gets me through my day. Tangled or Tarzan? I have to definitely go Tangled. Tarzan's really good, but Tangled has a special place in my heart. We used one of those songs for our wedding, so Tangled plus gotta love Flynn Rider. Let's see, Ratatouille or Peter Pan? Ooh, I just watched both of these recently too. And I just met Peter Pan on my cruise. And Captain Hook. That's a hard one. For For the one I would watch first, I would have to say Ratatouille. That's a really good one. Plus, Remy is so cute. There we go. Let's see. Cinderella or Hunchback of Notre Dame? Both are really good, but Cinderella. Definitely. I love Cinderella. A Bug's Life or Hercules? I gotta say Hercules. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not the biggest fan of Bug's Life. I'm not a big fan of bugs in general. So, yeah, Hercules definitely is the winner of those two. Up or Fox and the Hound? Ooh. Both make me cry, I'm gonna be honest. Up, that beginning scene always gets me. And then Fox and the Hound makes me cry, like when Todd gets left in the forest. And no matter what, I could watch it, like, right in that middle section, and I still will cry. Up is such a good movie. I gotta go with Up, I think. Little Mermaid or Emperor's New Groove? Okay. Oh, that's hard, too. Oh, gosh. Emperor's New Groove is funny, but I love Little Mermaid. If I go with the one I would watch first, I'm sorry, Ariel, but I would choose Cusco, I think. I gotta go with Emperor's New Groove. Okay, next one is Zootopia or Meet the Robinsons. I gotta go Zootopia. I will say Zootopia is tied as one of my top three favorite Disney movies. So yeah, and I just watched that, I think, like 2 days ago too, so. Definitely Zootopia. All right. Moving on up. So we've got Toy Story or Frozen. Which one would I watch first? That's how I gotta think about this right now. I love Toy Story, but I think I gotta go with Frozen. I just like that storyline so much because it's between sisters, and me having a sister myself, that just resonates closer to home. So I love Woody and I love Buzz, but I gotta go Frozen on this one. Brave or Wall-E? I would choose Brave, 100%. I love that movie. Dory or 101 Dalmatians? Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh. Finding Dory's so good, and it's cute, and it can be funny. But if I want my feel-good movie, I go with 101 Dalmatians, so I gotta go with them. And it's definitely a movie that is my, like, go-to when I just want something calm and makes me happy. I definitely go with that one, so. Princess and the Frog or Moana? Oh, guys, these are not easy ones. What the heck? These matchups. Both are good. Both have really good songs. Very catchy songs. I gotta go Princess and the Frog. I feel like I watched that one more. And I would definitely watch it first, I think. Moving on down, we have Oliver and Company or Tangled. Like I said, I gotta go Tangled. That's definitely starting to be, like, one of my all-time favorite Disney movies. So, it's so funny, and it's good. And like I said, can't go wrong with Flynn Rider, like I said earlier, so. Ratatouille or Cinderella? One I would watch first. I feel like I would watch Ratatouille over Cinderella. I never thought I would say that, but never thought I'd pick anything over Cinderella, but I gotta go Ratatouille on this one. Hercules or Up? I gotta definitely go Hercules. That is a good one. I just watched that one recently too. Like 3 weeks ago, I think. So, Emperor's New Groove or Zootopia? I gotta go Zootopia again. I love Cusco. I think that's a funny one. But I love Judy Hopps. I relate to Judy Hopps a lot, so. Plastic Wild is funny, so gotta go that one. Frozen or Brave? Okay, that's a hard one too. I would watch Brave first. That's a good one. I mean, they're both family oriented, but I like Meredith Spunk, so I'll go with Brave. 101 Dalmatians or Princess and the Frog? Oh gosh. Going with my gut and what I feel like I would definitely watch first, even though I love both of these movies a lot and watch them both a lot, I would say Princess and the Frog. I really like those movies, and those songs are very catchy. Moving on down, we have Tangled or Ratatouille. It's going to be Tangled. Both are very good. But I would definitely watch Tangled first over Ratatouille. Next, Zootopia or Hercules? I'm going to say Zootopia. I'd definitely watch that one first. Feeling I'm not going to like this Elite Eight or Final Four, because it's going to be very tough. So for the Believe region, we have Brave or Princess and the Frog. I'm going to have to go Princess and the Frog. I'm going to be honest. I really like that movie. It's definitely up there in my top Disney movies. I really like those ones. That one's a good one. So I got to go that one. Then, oh no! Magic region. It's Tangled and Zootopia. Oh, guys, this isn't fair. These are two of my, top five Disney movies. Oh, maybe not top five, maybe like top 10, but probably top five. Oh, that's hard. Oh, man. Zootopia, I relate so much into the characters in Zootopia, and they're so funny. But I also relate a lot to the Tangled movie. And I love Flynn Rider, I love Maximus, I love Pascal, I love the songs. I gotta go Tangled. I got to. Like I said, it's got that special place in my heart, and I just love everything about that movie. I also know that's one of my husband's favorite movies, whether or not he admits it. He's a big Flynn Rider fan, so I gotta go Tangled. Oh, that one was tough. Oh, and now we're down to Tangled and Princess and the Frog. Oh, guys. It's gonna be just as hard tomorrow between the Imagination region and the Wish. I can feel it. So between Princess and the Frog and Tangled. Both are really good movies. Both have really good storylines. Both I watch constantly, when I just want a really good movie to either just play in the background, or one I just just sounds good to watch, I will turn on one of these two. The songs are both really great. But one I would watch first, going with the one I would watch first, I gotta go Tangled. So Tangled beats out Princess and the Frog. Wow, that last one had some of my top 10 Disney movies. I mean, Tangled, Zootopia, Princess and the Frog are definitely in my top 10 at the least, probably in the top 5. Okay, so my winner between the Believe region and the Magic region was Tangled. I mean, that's exciting. I do love Tangled. But that one was hard, so I feel like Imagination and Wish are gonna be just as hard tomorrow, like I said. So that's gonna be interesting. So Tangled is the winner for the first side of this bracket, and then tomorrow, like I said, we will be doing the Imagination and the Wish regions, and we will see who the champion for the Disney Pixar bracket is. So keep an eye out for tomorrow's video. I will put the link for this bracket in the description below if you would like to do it yourself and see who you get. I would love to know who your winner is, and I am excited to see who the winner for my bracket is going to be. So I will see you all tomorrow. Battles, the stories, the losses, and all the glories. We're changed by the way we live every day. Just look up and reach to the sky.